really cool looking. This is a 1970 Pontiac Catalina 9-passenger station wagon. I imagine a bunch of us had something like this in our family when we were young. I'll stop talking and let you look and listen to this thing. Is that not a good looking car? Good sounding car too. And get this, this car has less than 15,000 miles on it. Isn't that amazing? Look at this, dual gate. Opens up like a door, and then it opens up like a normal gate. You've got the rear facing rear seat that folds down, as well as the second back seat folds down to where you end up with just a ton of cargo space. Is that just not a slick looking car? Beautiful black paint, black interior. This car has been pampered its entire life. Got some cool dual exhausts on it and some great looking torque thrust wheels with redline tires. Interior's in like new condition. I mean, the headliner's tight. The upholstery is in great shape. There's no nicks or scars or seams coming loose or anything like that. It's just in great condition. Beautiful dash with the wood grain. There you'll see 14,741 miles on the odometer. That's amazing. The car's just in great shape all around. Factory AC, power steering, power brakes, disc brakes. It's fully loaded. It's powered by a 400 cubic inch motor that's backed up with a 400 turbo hydromatic transmission. Again, it's got factory AC, power steering, power disc brakes, power windows, power seats, dual exhausts, factory roof rack. The underside of it's in great condition, you can see here. Car's just in very, very good condition all the way around. So you gotta check this thing out. Check it out at Classical Gas Enterprises. Visit us at ClassicalGasMotors.com.